marked a spot with the GPS where we're basically a mock exercise of a report of somebody being in the water at this location. So we're going to use this with the current.
We'll set this
anchor upstream from them, and they're going to follow the anchor line down, and they're going to do their search pattern. The boat will stay where it is, and the divers are going to go with the current towards the spot that's been marked on GPS for where the victim is reported to be anyway.
I'm going to hold on to you guys. And I'm going to pull you, whatever, if you're up too high, I'm going to pull you back up. You take the light, and you're going to sweep. Don't look like this. You're going to bring it towards me so I can see as I'm going to. I'm holding on to you guys, and I'm keeping you guys out so we get a wider path. That's what we did, and it worked great for us.